That was about 20 miles an hour hitting this car, and that was only a locomotive or two locomotives. Thought off about the rescuers and the locomotive engineer. They'll realize how hard that is on engineers when they see a car sitting on a track and there's nothing they can do but run into it. They can't stop.
The man stuck in the car.
You see, is what they start, they stabilize the car to make sure it won't move while they cut it apart. Now that the car has been smashed like that, it can be very unstable and move on them. And what they'll do is they'll stabilize it, and then they'll go to work removing the door and then the roof to get the patient out. If you watch them, the operation, you have the guys working on it, and then you see the man in the red helmet. He is the safety officer, making sure that all the firefighters are safe. And as you're watching this, as you can see, even with these powerful tools, it's no quick operation getting this car apart. As you can see, they have both doors off the car and open, but that doesn't always mean you can get the patient out. A lot of times you have to roll the dashboard back, you have to get the steering wheel out of the way and actually take the roof off so you do less trauma to the patient that's inside the vehicle when you're bringing him out.
Thank you. I felt like it was like a bad.